Hello guys, it's Lego ATT with my custom I just made. So this guy back there, if you don't know who he is or you haven't played Knights of the Old Republic, that is Darth Revan. And here's my Darth Revan replica. You can't really see him. He's kind of blurred out. But he looks really cool. This is the stand I put him on. It has, I guess you could say, a card behind it. And you could have a 360. Anyways. 360. And, if you don't know who Darth Revan is, he's a Dark Jedi. And, he's really cool. I'm gonna take a picture of him and put him on this video so you could really see how it looks. So this is my custom. I recommend you make it custom, because buying them, they're like $20 on eBay, and that's just ridiculous for one Lego figurine. But so this is Lego ATT saying, rate, comment.